here at Studio Adorn. This is probably the most beautiful photography studio that I have ever been to. It's a little different. They actually rent out their beautiful space to photographers, but that is not why I'm here. I'm here for my boudoir photography session. Do you know what boudoir photography is? Well, it's a session that's going to make you as a woman feel sexy and feel beautiful no matter what shape, no matter what size. This is a great thing to do with your friends, maybe a bachelorette party, just a Friday night, Monday morning, you name it, whenever you want. Champagne is served, they do your hair and their makeup, and I can't wait to have some fun, boudoir photography, Studio Adorn. Get ready to have your breath taken away when you see this place.
My name is Savan Ritu, and I am the founder of Studio Adorn along with my husband, Craig Ritu, and we built this studio for boudoir photography. If you're not familiar with boudoir photography, it is actually a very up-and-coming style of photography. The word boudoir is French, and it actually goes back to the changing room where women would get ready. Somehow along the line, it evolved into this amazing, wonderful, sexy photography that we now do. What we do at Studio Adorn is rent out the space to other photographers as well as host our own boudoir sessions here. We've also met with a lot of our clients here. It's a really great space to have our brides and grooms come here and see the space and talk about their wedding photography. And so with the rental portion of it, we have photographers go on our website and they can sign up the form there, fill out exactly what day and time that they want. And from there, we have a meeting with them. We can give them a private tour beforehand so that they can see the space, figure out how they want to use it. We show them how our mobile wall works and our different backdrops. And you can pretty much mix and match everything in here to have a completely different setup from the person who's going to be renting it out after you and before you. And everybody's photos end up looking completely different, which is amazing. It's exactly what we hoped it would be. And for our brides that we end up having their boudoir photos here, we're able to spend a lot of time with them. They get their hair and makeup done, and we completely pamper them. They come in, they put on our silk robe, they get complimentary champagne, and they get their hair and makeup done for an hour by a professional. And then for the following hour, we go through their wardrobe that they bring, different jewelry, different stockings and heels and shoes, all sorts of goodies and accessories. And from there, we do their session for an hour. We help them look amazingly sexy. They feel incredible. We've actually had several girls tell us that they don't feel sexy and they don't feel like they are sexy women. And then after they leave the studio that day, they've come back to us and told us that they've never felt so amazing about themselves. So we give them their photos, and a lot of the times they'll give it to their husbands for a holiday, Valentine's Day, Christmas, or their actual wedding day. And at that point, they can do a little black book, which is a sexy book of all of their favorite images. And it's just a really beautiful presentation for their husbands, for their photos. If you're looking to do something like this for you, or if you'd like to give this as a gift to somebody, and guys, you can also give this as a gift to your wife or your girlfriends, they'll love it. Check out studioadorn.com and give us a call. We are by appointment only, but we would love to give you a private tour of our space and get you pampered.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. I'm having so much fun here at Studio Adorn. This truly is the perfect gift if you're looking for something one of a kind and that's unique just because. So treat someone special, but most importantly, treat yourself special. That's what I'm going to do. Okay, I think you better leave now. Thanks for being here. Bye. Bye-bye. Ooh, look.